Okay. My name is Ricardo Hazel with the Shadow League, and we're here with author Celia Mai of the other side, pardon me, not the, it's Other Side of the Wormhole.
Yes.
And it's two books so far. Well, tell us a little bit about the story, first of all, and we'll go from there.
Well, our story involves a young girl who's mixed race, who's taken to an alternate dimension to stand trial for the crimes of her doppelganger from the other reality. The bounty hunter made a mistake and grabbed the wrong person, so...
That sounds pretty cool. And so in that way, just a normal everyday girl just gets snatched out of her own reality into a new horrible reality. Just reading the liner notes now that we see that in this other reality that she's now, she has all these wild powers of her dreams, but it's still, she's, you know.
She's at the top of the most wanted list. She's the green eyes, the curly hair, makes her hated villain. She can't walk down the street without somebody trying to kill her.
Oh, wow. Wow. And I see you have two books here. Is this part of a trilogy or?
The idea is to have five or more.
Wow.
So book three is already in the works, and I already have the outlines for four and five finished. I just got to find time to actually pen the words.
Okay. And what is it about the other part, the other side of the wormhole? Between these two stories, what are some of the lessons that you learned as not only an author, but a crafter of your own universe, if you will? What have you learned between the two books that will help you make the third installation all the more better?
I have to say, I guess I learned to step back from the story portion and go more in depth into the heart and mind of the actual characters to make them more lovable or hateable. I know that's not really a word, but, you know, to make the reader really feel for the characters, love them, hate them.
Well, is there anything else about your book or any of your other works that you'd like my readership to know about?
I can't really think of much except for stop by our webpage and read the synopsis and give us a try.
Okay, and that webpage is?
Dragonsdenpublishing.com.
Dragonsdenpublishing.com. Okay, thanks for all three times.
Thank you.